This is breaking news on 8 News Now.
Still developing at 11, a Nye County Commissioner is wanted by police. The Nye County Sheriff's Office says they've issued a declaration of arrest for Commissioner Leonardo Blundo.
The Sheriff's Office has not said why he's wanted, but says he was supposed to turn himself in tonight and now cannot be reached. If you know where he is, you can call the number on your screen, 775-751-7000.